Alright then everyone, hello and welcome back to Brave New World Blindfolded. You've already been through this once, just gonna navigate this party up to the statue like I did on the other side, kind of the mirror image of that. And then the fun will begin for real. All the way down. Oh, okay. Hello. You are Gogo. Don't really care, don't really know what I'm doing with you, just slash. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold 3, and hopefully it's not a war mech, because then I'll probably just restart, because I'm lazy. It's not a war mech, that's for sure. Man, took me a while to even remember who the fourth character was in my party. 7! Down left. That bodes well for the boss fight. Shuriken, Ninja Star, Wave Scroll, Flame Scroll all the way around, Smoke Bomb. So, die everything. Wow, I mistyped the input somehow. Shuriken, Ninja Star, Fire Scroll, Wave Scroll, so Bomb, Bolt Scroll. Weird, but oh yeah, did I lose some of the curses in weird places or something? Down, left. Like the controller slots, I mean, not cursors. Either way, this random encounter is not gonna cause me too much difficulty, I don't think. Hopefully, it's not delete, guys. Yeah, I'm not sure what I'm doing with Terra, I guess, but. Oh, maybe she got on some sort of status or something. Okay, everything's dead, whatever. 2 days didn't bother, so I'm just gonna keep going. Actually, if Terra's on some sort of status, another battle could legitimately be dangerous, I guess. Okay, Phoenix down. Terra's not on anything, I just don't know what's going on. Skills, Gogo, magic here. I'm not really too worried about doing this segment properly because it's not very long. 2? 3. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Darn it. Just hoping for nothing else. Shuriken, Ninja Star, Flame Scroll, Wave Scroll, Smoke Bomb, Bolt Scroll. Okay, so around here I probably want to use Bio Blast. I navigated you into the item menu by mistake. As long as I only use dried meats, I don't care. Let's just keep going until I win. I don't exactly care about my bolt scrolls by this point. Hooray, things are dying. Wow, that sounds like I wasn't prepared for it at all. Whatever it is. Not really sure what's going on right now. Let's switch to the chainsaw. I'm not even sure what... This is Palace who captures, I think, but... Yep, just reflected apparently. And I'm also casting Ice 3 for some reason. Probably didn't do much. So I'm starting to think that Terra and Gogo are the only ones alive, which isn't super good, I guess. Well, I guess I'm not worried about MP, so Cure 3, Life 2. and I'll revive Savin, I suppose, because he'd be good health here. Hopefully that wasn't stop or something. MP's not much of a commodity right now, so... What was that? You're probably Terra, right? Cure. Cure 2. Life 2. On Shadow. Let's hopefully kill this guy. And Gogo's probably dead too now, so whatever. Is this for the win? No, apparently not. This was Shadow, I think. Shuriken. Let's just throw a shuriken. Oh, Gogo is there. Maybe he was stopped or something. Quasar, that tells me the Dark Force is dead. Alright. 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, that's the end. So let's just save it here, and then take that last statue out. Wow, it's almost 7 minutes already. That's a little bit longer than the last one, but... Well, last fight before Kefka, here we go. Thankfully, I get a side attack. I don't get to move first because she has strikes first, but... I do get to easily have my characters organized for me, so that's nice. Cure 2, Life, Region, Region X. Hit from the left side. Couldn't care less about love token anyway. Cure 2, Life, Region, Region X. Summon Golem, and then you can pretty much just sit there for the rest of the fight. And... I can't have Gogo mimic this turn, so I'll just chuck a Ninjato for this turn. Okay, so this should be Gogo, I think, still, right? Yep, as expected. Drill. And... Terra can spend this turn summoning Ragnarok for massive damage. Wait. Still sounds like crud. I just had the wrong person do the wrong thing. I didn't expect Shadow to preempt Terra there, but... Okay, someone might need a region. This is Shadow, I think. Don't really care that much about that. Mimic the Ninja Stars. This is Savin, right? Okay, now I've got him identified, I can get him out of the way. Just defend. And... mixing up Shadow with everyone else. Ninja Stars. Mimic the Ninja Stars. Morph. Get out of the way. More Ninja Stars. Because Ninja Stars are great. Mimic more Ninja Stars. My strategy for this fight is Ninja Stars. I hope you like it. This is more Shadow, so Ninja Stars. Wait a couple seconds. 1 second, I need to scroll down to the bottom because I don't know which side of the... choose on the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ice 3. Meanwhile, you get out of the way. Meanwhile, more Ninja Stars. Oh, and did I mention ninja stars? Those are pretty nice, aren't they? I probably could have had Terra use RegenX. Alternatively, I could have Gogo use RegenX, I guess. This turn's not lining up very well with Shadow this time around. Dang it, I don't know which side he's on again. Harder to check than with Realm or Celeste. Because he's got so much darn magic. Stupid Gogo, stop learning all these spells. Cure 2, Life, Region, RegenX. Oh, well that's not expected. Oh wait, that's Charm. Never mind. It wasn't on Shadow for once. So, Ninja Stars. Or it missed. This is Terra. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I see. I'll skip turns until I get back to Ninja Stars, I mean Shadow. This is Gogo. So Ninja Stars. That was Bolt 3, I don't care. By the way, Ninja Stars. And Terra's turn. So I could do something about Savin, I guess. And kill him off, but he's not really that threatening. And he's mostly just sitting there anyway. The only downside is that it's harder to mimic the Ninja Stars, but let's just use Ice 3. Oh, Shadow might be dead now. Let's skip turns for a bit. Yeah, he's probably dead. Scroll down to the bottom. All the way up to the top. Down 2 to life 2. And I'm pretty sure right one will place it on Shadow. Good work, Savin, attacking yourself. Wasting my golem, I guess. Hopefully that hit the right target. It's hard to tell. And flash ring. I guess Shadow's being put to the test already. Cure 2, life, region, region X. Let's drop it on their side. More Ninja Stars. And okay, hopefully Savin just okay. That sounded center-ish, I guess. Okay, so where are you? Ninja Stars. Now let's have Terra continue with her. Oh, never mind. Shadow's interrupting you to bring more Ninja Stars. 1, 2, 3. Wait, did she cast RegenX or? I don't remember. So let's be careful. My caution was well rewarded. She did cast RegenX. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ice 3. Let's just save your turn until I get to mimic more Ninja Stars. There's Shadow. Make sure I get this right, and not mimic Savin. Good, I didn't mimic Savin. Oh, he's actually hitting now, which means my golem is gone. Oh, there's Quasar. So that's nasty, I guess. Let's go back down to the bottom. It's reaching the right side, I guess. Here too, life, region, region X. And Gogo can do the same. No ninja stars are in this turn. It's kind of tedious when I don't have espers to make sure of where I am in the menu, but it's well worth it. Cure 2, life, region, region X. And now both sides should be back up and running. Did you like ninja stars? Because I'm still throwing those, by the way. Unless that's a fire scroll. In which case, I've run out and I'll switch to ninjatos instead. Gogo won't throw those for much power, but... So let's check. This is Terra. So let's go back down. Yeah, he just threw a fire scroll, so let's stop doing that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You know what would have been smart of me is to put the ninjatos where the fire scrolls are, so it just didn't even change pace there and not waste a turn, but you know, that would require being smart. You're still Gogo. Oh, well, that's worthless, probably. Ninjettos, hello. Once I'm out of ninja stars, I know, especially since I mimicked most of those, that she's pretty much dead, yeah. Well, no deaths on any of the statues, I'm pretty happy about that. To be fair, they aren't, like, super uber difficult, really. So... And I'm, like, one step away from the save point. I think for once I'm gonna chance it and just walk for it, because... Otherwise, I'm being extremely tedious. However, I've gotta skip through this cutscene first. Good. Didn't decide to uber troll me. And that's the end of that. I think a good use of the ninja stars at any rate, just to tear her apart. That was only 10 minutes, so yeah, big deal. See you next time for the finale.